Define irony, another good, maybe I'll just start doing this as a series. People laughing at Mr. Safe and Effective here for making this cheeseburger. Now, you're calling out the incompetence of Senator Chuck Schumer here and his crew because more than likely there were a dozen people involved in this, right? Taking the picture, making the post, setting all this up. Wasn't just him, just like in the Big Lebowski. I'm not talking to you on the phone, handling the money, and driving the car all by myself. There's people involved. And so all of them were sitting around and they all said, yep, that's how you do a cheeseburger. And this post has since been pulled down. But it's funny because Mr. Safe and Effective, right? So would this guy just have to declare some kind of state of emergency and then 81% would then eat this cheeseburger? I mean, that's true, right? This guy said safe and effective. Okay, so define irony. Making fun of a guy for his complete and utter, can I just say stupidity with this? But then turn around and go, yep, safe and effective. Let's get mine in a parking garage. What have you done for love today?